And he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that bringeth forth his fruit in his season. His leaf also shall not wither, and whatsoever he doeth shall prosper. When we look at verse 3, we begin by seeing a proper planting. You needed the right plant, in this case, the right tree, in the right place to promote the greatest growth. And let me say this, that a developing man needs the right environment to promote the greatest growth. A developing Christian, if you want a better life, you have to have the right conditions. You can't just have any conditions. People say, well, basically, let's just throw this out there, any church will do. They'll say that any worship music will do. They'll say that anything will do. They say that any prayer, anything will do. And that's just not true. I'm just telling you, from the real life, it's just not true. You need the right conditions to promote the right growth. The better the conditions, the better the growth. That's why you see some Christians who are really excelling in their Christian life, who just have a real in tune touch with God, who just love the Lord thy God with all thy heart. And you say, what is different about that guy? What is different about that girl? Well, have you looked at the conditions? You have to have the right conditions. So let me ask you this. Do you have the right conditions for growth in your own life?